And Zimbabwean President Emmerson Mnangagwa will formally open a new 650-seat parliament on Wednesday in Zimbabwe's capital, Harare. The parliament has been funded by the Chinese government as a gift and has been constructed by the Shanghai Construction Group Company. Earlier, Zimbabwean President had described the new building as a majestic and a landmark piece of work. The president will use the occasion to present the State of the Nation address.